Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And today I'm going to do my VHS collection. Now, these are VHSs that I've owned since I was about 4 or 5 years old. And I'm hoping to do more. I do have more, like, I guess you can put adult VHSs downstairs, so I might do a second part of this later. It's just I need to get ready to go to the movies, so I decided I'll quickly do this first part now. But I'm hoping that this video will kind of give you a kind of I guess a hint of what's coming, what I'm going to do on my YouTube channel in the future, as well as like I guess my teen slash adult version with the Transformers, Turtles, and Baywatch and stuff like that. So, we're going to go from bottom to top. First up is High Five Five Alive. I remember when I got this tape. There's an interesting story with me in this tape. So, we were at home, this exact same house. And, we were mucking about, and then this guy, came up to the door, and was like, Amanda Price, I have a present for you. We had no idea who this guy was. He was just dropping a package off, which was fine. But he was dropping, I think, a tape off or something that, Mum wanted. And then me and Harry went into the back of his car, like, it was open. So we went in the back, and Harry and I found all these VHSs that we like, and I'm talking about High Five, Bugs Bunny, all that. Harry got the Bugs Bunny tape, and, Mum was like, boys, you can only pick one, because I was gonna go for all the High Fives, because I don't have much High Five tapes, and DVDs for that matter, but this is the one that I got, and a lot of memories with this one. So, if you don't know what VHS is, it's like a brick that you can watch a movie on. So there's the tape, Five Alive. So it's like a very black brick. And there's the inside of the case. You can see all the High Five members there with their different VHSs and DVDs. Which a lot of these I have good memories of. But these were not on the ABC High Five. High Five was a Channel 9 thing and a roadshow home entertainment business, not an ABC thing. So there's that one. High Five Let's Celebrate. This one is wrecked. I watched this one a lot. I don't know what happened to the bottom, because Nathan and the bottom of this is just ripped off completely. But that picture on the side there, it's not getting into focus. My camera's not getting into focus. Sorry about that, guys. But that picture there is what's meant to be on the front cover. But it's not. It's just broken to hell. That's the thing with a lot of these VHSs. They're coming apart because they're so old. But, so there's the High Five crew there. And has, like, song lists and stuff like that. So, songs included Inside My Heart, Celebrate, Hand in Hand. The funny thing is about this tape is that you can still see the name there. It's not working, but you can see, like, there's a name on top there of the original kid who owned it. These are the two that I had as a kid. Animal Adventures of High Five. This one I remember watching, I think, more than It Celebrate, but I think I liked It Celebrate more. I can't remember, but, there's a lot of song lists and stuff like that, and then obviously, there's a tape there. I didn't do it with it, the It Celebrate. Maybe I should do it with It Celebrate. Hold on. I'll grab the It Celebrate one and I'll just show you the tape. Like, yeah, sure, it's all the same, but there's that. Oh, this one actually has a picture inside of it. See, it's a little ripped to shreds because of the front and the side. But, yeah, so there's that. I keep saying to my friends, because me and my friends have a discussion all the time of old shows and stuff that we used to like. Now, this one, actually, I'll get another one in a second. But the Hooey Dooies in Oopsie-Daisy, this is great memories of all these tapes. So, Oopsie-Daisy there. I need to go somewhere in a second. I need to get ready. But, yeah, so the tape is in here. It's not like the High Five tapes where it would have a picture or something there. It would just say the Hooey Dooies, Oopsie-Daisy. It wouldn't say in Oopsie-Daisy. It just says Oopsie-Daisy. It's weird. There's no point in showing you all the inside of every tape because, you know, I should get this one tape. I lost this tape, but the case a while ago. I can't remember what went. But the Hooey Dooies in Wonderful. Not in Wonderful, what the heck. That was a great tape as well. Now, these ones are my childhood right here. There are some downstairs that I'm going to do a second part to this VHS one. But this is just a snippet of it. So, the Wiggles Wiggly Big Show, live in concert. The only live DVD or tape, anything that I had of the Wiggles. And this was constant on. This was one of the best ones. So, you can see the Wiggles coming out there. And the inside has the list of songs. You can pause it and read if you want. None of those tapes I had except for one of my last Wiggle DVDs was Toot Toot. So yeah, there's that. This one, Wiggle Time. This is the re-recorded version of Wiggle Time. This was in the era of the Wiggles where they were starting to re-release. I mean, not re-release, but re-record a lot of their old tapes. So there was one in 1994 maybe, of Wiggle Time in Yummy Yummy, I think, and Big Red Car as well. But because they were doing a TV show, they decided to go back to their original tapes and re-record them. So, yeah, this is the re-recorded version here. It's actually really good. But, yeah, so this is the re-recorded version. I had a load of the re-recorded ones. I had the re-recorded one of Big Red Car as well. I didn't have any of the Yummy Yummies. I saw both Yummy Yummies in a hospital, I think. I was very confused because they were both the same name, same songs, but the Wiggles just look younger. Now, the Wiggles, it's a wiggly wiggly world. I can't get that off. Can I? Yeah, I can. Great, got that off. But, yeah, so this was a great tape. See, the back's ripping off as well. Very old tape. This was the one with Christine Arnoux that sung Tabanaba with the Wiggles, and also Slim Dusty that did a version of I Like to Have a Beer with Duncan. The Wiggles used to have lots of, music people, country music, whatever people on their tapes. Wiggle Bay, one of my favorite Wiggle tapes. It's weird because, this is one of the only VHSs that have, oh my god, I can't remember her name. Marlena? I can't remember, but, the mermaid. I don't expect you guys to know, which is fine. We're all too old for the Wiggles. But I just decided to show you this because I thought it would be a cool idea to show you all my VHSs as a kid. But yeah, so Wiggle Bay. And on the inside, see, it has like a lot of Jack written on it because we thought that I would take it to a friend's house or something, but you see, done. Okay, so I already showed you that one. I have that one DVD. That one I have downstairs. I'll show you guys that one because that one has Steve Irwin in it. One of my that's one by far is one of my favorite tapes. Because Steve Irwin was my childhood hero growing up. And the last one is another Wiggles one, but this one's fully lost its cover. Harry used to think that's his, but it's not. It's actually mine. But this is the only closest to a picture that you can get, so I'll just hold this out. This is the Wiggles Cold Spaghetti Western. This is when the Wiggles were cowboys. If you guys listen to the fourth episode of the original Let's Talk podcast on this channel, there's a bit where I kind of go, this is $400! And Sean's like, it's still in box, mate. We were talking about the Wiggles and looking at Wiggles merch. And the merch that we were looking at were from this tape. But yeah, it's kind of cool though. They have like the cowboy spots, cow spots on it and stuff. I have two more Wiggles tapes downstairs I need to show you guys. I have some Toy Story ones and stuff like that. Sadly, that's all I had up here was just these ones. But yeah, so guys, tapes. So guys, please, if you haven't already, please hit the like button down below and also hit subscribe. Also hit the little bell icon to get notified of future videos that I make. I am going to put these back and also I am going to think about doing something with these tapes on this channel. Not just these tapes, but other ones downstairs as well. I only keep these up here because they're mine. Even though that mum goes like, why do you have these up here? And I'm just like, oh, it's just because they're mine and I don't necessarily want them to go, go in some sort of box or something, because that's where we put all the VHSs. They go in some sort of box or something absolutely ridiculous. So I'm just like, no, we're too old for VHSs. Well, not that we're too old, but some of the tapes that we have we're too old for, but it doesn't mean that we have to put them in a box, because I hate putting things in a box. I'm just one of those people that doesn't like putting things in boxes. I don't know why. When I put something in boxes, I'm just like, can we like actually like, you know, like pull these out and just display them? Because that's the thing, I like putting them on my desk with my DVDs or something like that. But yeah, so guys, next time I might do my DVD box sets that I have. I just recorded one earlier today. So guys, please hit the like button down below if you haven't already. Hit subscribe. Also hit the little bell icon to get notified of future videos that I make. Oh, this is gonna be a crazy video. So please, guys, take care. Bye.
Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon.